After the lathe has stopped and you've retrieved your workpiece material, you will need to do a quick in-process inspection. Measure the part with the machinist rule provided, and if it is not 3 inches plus or minus 0.125 inches, ask one of the instructors for help.